Hey guys, it's Kelly. Just wanted to do a quick update. Had a really good Christmas. Got some cool stuff. Got to see some family. So it was pretty nice. Even got the iPhone 4S. And it's in this nice Otterbox Defender Series case so it doesn't break. And, yeah. So, health-wise, I've been doing alright. We've been playing with my TPN to try to get more calories in, and my body's doing better with the increased sugar. And I haven't really, because like before I was having some sugar crashes on it, like I was having like low blood sugar even with the TPN going. So we've been increasing the sugar on my TPN and keeping an eye on my blood sugar so that way I'm not getting up too high or anything. Yeah, so I'm doing good on that. I've even gained a little bit of weight, which I really needed. So that's good. Went to my surgeon yesterday because we got the balloon on my J tube, which is the balloon is what holds in the tube. So if that ends up starting to leak or deflates, then the tube can fall out or work its way out, which I've had it do a couple times. I've had when we did balloon another time before, and it was trying to like push its way out, and it hurt like crazy too. So anyway, we went to the surgeon's office, and he took out the tube, checked the balloon on it, and said it looked all right. So we decided to just use that tube again. Also, they had brought the nurse had ordered the wrong tube, so we didn't really have the tube there waiting. So. We just put that tube back in, and that part sucked really bad, because, like, the tube didn't want to go back in, because there's so much, like, the tract is not very good anymore, because of the time in the ER, whenever we waited, like, 4 hours out in the waiting room, and then, like, another hour before the doctor even came in and tried to put in a tube. So I had my tube out for like 5 hours. And so it had pretty much closed up. And we were really lucky that they even got another one in. But that was miserable. So since then, my tube has not, like, the. I'm sure from now on, the tube changes are going to be awful. Because just this last time was awful. And he was trying to put it in, and it hurt, like, so bad. And I even had to have him stop, which I never have to do. So, yeah. Not looking forward to any other tube changes. Oh, and he also said that since I've had so many problems with my tubes, that I'm not, like, no one else is allowed to put any, like, to touch them. Like, if I have another one fall out, no ER docs are allowed to try to put another one in because I've had so much trouble. So yeah, my body's a turd. Anyway. Oh, and then this morning, which really helped make my morning at least, I got an email saying that Beck had sent me the money from the money so far from the Care for Kelly raffle. That's on Facebook, which I will put a link down below the video, so make sure you check it out. We're raffling off some sweet tickets for the Bristol race. They're really awesome seats, so you should totally enter the raffle. It's only $10 for an entry, and you probably have a really good chance of winning, so do it. Yeah. So I want to thank everybody that's been checking that out and that's been entering the raffle. It really means a lot to me and my family because, like, all the trips to the hospital and doctors, besides just the co-pays from that, which mounts up really quick, especially with all my ER visits, because it's usually $100 each time I go to the ER. Unless I'm admitted, then it doesn't cost anything. But if I'm not admitted, then it's $100. It adds up really fast. Yeah. And then we're still waiting to get the final bill from the Mayo Clinic. We just got the it's like the itemized bill that they're going to send the insurance, and so then we'll see what they're going to cover, and then we'll get the bill. Without our insurance covering anything, which we know they'll cover some, it'll be about, I think it'll be about $8,000 to $9,000. So we'll have to see how much they cover, and we'll just go from there. I want to thank everybody again for checking this out, and my Caring Bridge and Facebook page means a lot. And yeah, so I hope everyone had a good Christmas, and hope everyone has a very happy New Year. Love you guys. Bye.